And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Snap button down shirt. Little bit of big city concrete, a lot more small town dirt. Roads got me rolling 6 days a week, whole lot of work and not much sleep. But I love what I do. Yeah, I know it's what I signed up for, chasing dreams from shore to shore. There's a trail through the trees to a cliff where Carolina meets the sky. Oh, and there's a view. Hot as Mars, broken as Mars, ain't never done nothing this bad. Yeah, with one look at me, you became my disease. They don't make no cure for that. And I just wanna spin you round and round this dance floor. Get you drunk on love like mine. Might wind up and steal a couple kisses. Get your digits back and find a ride. It's a brand new me, it's a brand new day. Can't keep a man down when he's on the way up. Can't keep it in park when there's gas in the truck. Red light, yellow light, green light, go.
Put a finger down in Healthy Obsession Edition. This applies to anything with a fandom.
Put a finger down if your friends associate you with this thing.
Put a finger down if you have a fangirl social media account that your real life friends don't know about where you can freak out in peace.
Put a finger down if you've gone to an event for this thing, so a show, a book release, a movie, anything.
Put a finger down if an embarrassing amount of your paycheck goes towards this thing.
Put a finger down if you buy random things that have to do with this thing, even though other people would never be able to tell in a million years, but you buy it because you know.
Put a finger down if your heart rate literally accelerates when someone mentions your thing in casual conversation because you want to explode with every single meaningless fact that you know about said thing.
Put a finger down if you've dropped one of those facts in a conversation to go fishing to see if that person is obsessed like you are.
Put a finger down if the reason you know all that stuff is because you have literally read and watched every single interview there is that exists on the subject.
Put a finger down if the reason you're that well-versed is because you read and watched all that stuff instead of dealing with your actual problems.
Put a finger down if it's not your first obsession and it won't be your last.
Yeah, I have to get up early in the morning, so bye.